another exciting day, exciting show. And today we're having an exciting personality. Okay, this is our very show where we'll bring you the finest, the skilled and talented Nigerian artists, actors, choreographers, just name it. So far is an art world. And what we do on the show is quite simple. We reach out to your favorite stars. We bridge the gap between you and your stars. We take keke, we take mold, we take anything takeable just to make sure you have your favorite star just close to you. This is Red Carpet Show TV. I'm your regular host, Ekene Odigwe. All right, let's start this way. Every day people say you have a talent, you have a skill. And people say, what are you going to do with that? And others say, okay, try and get creative. Divest everything you have and you'll get better. And others said, okay, how do I even start it? Today, I'll bring to you somebody who has laid golden eggs. Come to movie industry, I'm not going to say he or she first so you won't get the idea. The person has created a niche. And now, we're talking about music. And so far, so wonderful. I watched the video, what was that? This morning, exciting. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I give you Tonto Dike.
It's just her.
Actually, like the tonto I'm saying, seriously.
Really?
Yeah. It's just like the tonto you see at home, relaxing and not having any issues like, crying on the screen and get high and all that on movies. How does that work with you? As tonto combining everything and then still being you.
It's just very simple. Work is work, my personal life is my personal life. I'm able to differentiate them and leave my two different worlds perfectly.
Yeah, seriously, somebody would ask, how do you do that?
I don't know how I do it, but I just do it.
And then determination. Personally, first time I saw your music, not the video now, the Get High, I'm just like, you are not serious. Mm-hmm. That's her. And I had the first parts. They're like, that's actually her voice. And seriously, that's her voice. I was imagining her on the screen. And then this morning I watched your video. Girl, how did you do that?
I did it like I always do it.
You're awesome.
Thank you very much.
Okay, this is Red Carpet Show TV and we bring you your favorite stars. Tonto Dike is sitting right here. So let's get to find out the growing up of this wonderful actress, musician, who's rocking Nigerian beyond just like that. A snap of finger, she's everywhere. So, take us way back into time. You're growing up, what was it like? Your days at Uniport?
No, Uniport, actually, USC.
Okay, USC, and then petrochemical engineer.
Yeah, school was very good. I was the very quiet one. You know, I was like a ghost coming and going. Nobody knows me. I'm just on my own, no friends. But it was really cool, you know. I used all the time to actually gather emotions and put them into energy to be able to differentiate or know exactly the things that I can reach and do perfectly.
So what actually moved you the first time to went to go into the next movie star?
The next movie star was an opportunity, I would say, because I was having a leisure time in the swimming pool and I just picked out to say, okay, come to this for us and come to that for. I'm sure, by the way, I'm very, you know, when I talk, I like to demonstrate, so people they watch me from afar and they just kind of call me up and that's how it was.
You're more like a do-do person, more than a meditative person. Like, get to it, do that, connect it, oh, we're good to go, let's go.
That's actually very wrong.
Seriously?
Yeah.
So,
actually very wrong.
Give us a picture of you.
Everything I do, everything that I want to do, I sit down to calculate it and you know, to weigh. I just don't do it. Although I'm spontaneous, sometimes I can just do things like that. But I have a very good constructive business mind.
Wow. Interesting. Okay, your parents now. How are they taking all this in?
Oh, beautiful. They're happy.
Your siblings?
Yeah, they're good too.
And they didn't get decided, you know who my sister is? My sister's Tonto Dike.
No, actually, they don't actually do that. Sometimes they don't even say anything. They just let you just talk and talk. Sometimes they say, oh, some people actually say, oh, they're my sisters. And my sister is actually like,
I can imagine that. So, what actually, how did you land in Lagos from all the way River State? And here you are, you've established, or have you not?
Well, I have. Thank God for that.
When I left Potaka to start doing movies, I was still in school, petrochemical engineering. I also knew that that was a very good course, and if I went for that, I would have been something, I would be something really good in it. So I didn't want to just throw away that opportunity that I had in plan to go for these that I had not yet established. So I was going back and forth. So I was not in Lagos fully at that time. So I was just going, not only Lagos, actually rarely Lagos, because then I was doing more movies in the East. You know, so I'll leave school and do that and go back again in the exams or when I have tests, when I have to read. You know, I just try to work it out.
How do you do your time management? Because personally, that's like a Herculean task. Terrible.
Like I say, I have a very constructive mind.
Teach us some.
I can't. You have to pay for it.
Okay. Now, let's talk about you, where you are from.
I'm from River States. It's a place called Ikwerre.
Yeah,
and there's a village called Rumokuta.
I actually did my comparison linguistics Ikwerre and Oweda a little language.
I can't even speak it.
You can't just speak
it? No, I can't.
Oh, that's how you travel then?
I can't remember.
Okay, now let's do it this way. What's Tonto's favorite food? I mean, a food she actually looks. I can.
I think everybody knows that. It's fufu and okra soup. And sometimes I love the okra soup really burnt, you know.
Okay, now let's talk about your musical career. Step on it, get high, over, and then the one I love, Jeje.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I actually like that. You're much, much better than before.
You only get better, and artists are
better
than
I like that.
Job, so you can't understand it.
Your criticisms, how are you taking them in?
I would just say something, and really that just covers everything. You know, the very first time when they told me I couldn't do it, that's what triggered me, and that's what's triggering me to today.
Okay.
So it's more like saying that the controversy triggered the success, and it's still going to keep doing that.
Okay. So are we expecting an album anytime soon?
We're planning on that.
Planning on that?
That's in the plan.
That's in the plan. Okay, so how are we going to merge the acting Tonto and the singing Tonto together? Are we dropping one for the other? Or?
No, we're not dropping anyone. We're just carrying the boat along.
Okay, so how are we going to do that?
Watch and see.
So still we sit on the screen like, oh, that's how I love
my movies. My movies come out every week already, so
you ain't bothered at all?
I'm not bothered. I'm just going to work extremely hard, harder than any other person.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can I ask more personal question?
No personal questions.
Okay.
Thank
for
you.
The camera then. Why the blonde hair?
I've always wanted to be blonde. I think blondes have more fun. And it's actually a very cute colour.
I prefer the black on that video. When you were looking like one
nerd.
I was like, oh, take your paper, here I am, take your paper, and I'm good to go. And then all of a sudden we're in the Poko video. So how does that work for you? Why did you even choose the word Poko?
Poko has been like a trademark. It's an alter ego that I raised up and used to boost myself to be able to be out there.
Wow. Cool. I like it. Okay, if you're just joining us, you're listening to Red Carpet Show right here on Radio Nigeria, the largest African radio network. And of course, you're watching it live on our YouTube channel. We're talking with one you know, Poko Queen herself, Tonto Dike. Yeah, don't do that again. Let me try it. Okay, that's good. That's the sound of Poko, right?
No, that's not the sound of Poko.
We need to define our own, you know. Seriously,
we have to
Poko
something.
Yeah, we should have something Poko. You know when you do like that, that's Poko on the stage. Okay, and today it's been wonderful, exciting day as it is. And of course, remember, follow up on Twitter at Tontolets.
Yeah,
that's right.
It's actually Tontolet.
Exactly.
Thank you very
so
much.
That's
and that's the only account that I have.
Official account of Tonto Dike. And of course, this is the way we rock and roll. I wouldn't leave without saying thank you to. Put the camera like this. Yeah, there's a man there. Yeah.
Mr. Tony.
Yeah, that's Tony. The man behind it all. He keeps pushing, believe me. When he says coming,
right?
You're coming. When he said go, that's when you go. In fact, that's when you start flying, not even going. Alright, so thanks for coming around, Tony.
Thank you.
And thank you very much.
You're
lady.
Welcome.
So, how many awards do we have at the moment? Do you have
an idea? Oh, I don't know.
You don't have an idea?
No.
Yeah. I was imagining to get. I don't. That's good. Seriously. Any plan into going to the Hollywood 10 times soon?
Definitely.
We should push. I actually saw you on the internet, a movie database.
What's that?
IMBD of Hollywood.
Well, it's an internet database of all the actresses you have around the world.
Oh, for real?
So maybe you didn't check it out, maybe somebody did for you. And then on Wikipedia, too.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, okay, you just uploaded it. But seriously, I love your black.
Thank you so much.
Black hair, white glasses.
Thank you.
That's a mark of you. Then, my life, my damage, and JJ on the same day.
Yeah.
Girl, you have a constructive mind.
Thank you.
So what do I do to have this constructive mind? A young person somewhere will like, I love this lady. I love her construction. I just want to be like her when I grow up. Or I want to be like her maybe some other time within my life. What do I do?
It's determination.
That's the only watch word.
Oh, yeah. You can't imitate someone. You can't imitate another person's glory. Yours come in a different package. Just like, I'm fair, you're black. You know? Just do the way
you just told me you're fair and black.
I'm very fair.
I'm very dark.
Not really dark.
Okay. Who could take that?
Hey, my name is Tonto Dike, and I'm chilling with my brother Ekene from Radio Nigeria. Stay tuned. Don't touch that. It's Poko, baby. Bye.